So summarizing it in those 90 seconds, breathe, feel, and think intentionally.
Can we do an example? Would you be
yes, sir.
Okay, okay, so trauma just hits you. I guess, do you need to know what kind of trauma? No, you probably don't. So trauma hits you and you got these 90 seconds. Let's go through the three steps.
Yeah, let's think of it as like a trigger, you know, versus okay. like a traumatic event. But this is something I speak about all the time because it's super relatable.